This is an ultrasonic sensor. It helps your robot measure distance using sound waves. It also known as HCSRO4. It has two parts, the trigger sends sound, and the echo receives it. This is an example of how ultrasonic sensors work. Now let's make a simple project to see how ultrasonic sensor works. Now done, let's see how it works. And that's it. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.